Welcome to our home on Mount Princeton. Bob, Julie, and I are grateful to share this conversation with you. Today, I want us to visit about the gift of hope. God blesses you with extraordinary gifts. God blesses you with the gift to grow your strengths, gifts, and competencies. God blesses you with the gift to advance your motives for living a whole, healthy life in the grace, peace, and hope of God. God blesses you with the gift to live a life at a pace comfortable for you. And most especially, God blesses you with the gift of hope. In Romans 15:13, we discover these words. May the God of hope fill you full of all grace and peace, all peace and joy, until with the power of the Holy Spirit, you overflow with hope. God wants you to overflow with hope. God wants you to have the blessing of overflowing with hope. God encourages you to live a whole healthy life overflowing with hope. And no, it's not that God is the God of salvation in this text. God is the God of hope. It's not that God is the God of mission in this text. God is the God of hope. Above all, God wants you to live a life of hope for yourself, for your friends and family, for the world. The universe is powered by God's gift of hope. The cosmos stirs with God's gift of hope. We are the people of hope. We may manufacture in our own lives despair, depression, despondency. God gives us the gift of hope. You are welcome to know that it is not up to you to create hope in your life. It is up to you to allow the power of the Holy Spirit to create for you a life that overflows with hope. Yes, God's gift is grace. God's gift is peace. And most especially, God's gift is the gift of hope. Live this day with the gift of hope from God for you. God bless you. God be with you. Have fun. Welcome, Julie, Bob, and I invite you to have the fun of benefiting from my newest book, Freedoms, Grassroots, Hope. You can discover the book through Amazon.com, and you can have the benefit of either Kindle or soft cover edition. You will find the book extraordinarily helpful in your life and in the lives of your friends and family, work associates, and community. We're discovering the wide-ranging ways in which people all across the planet are having fun of benefiting from this newest book. We encourage you to discover it, benefit from it today. God bless you. God be with you.